begins at conception. Life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness is allowed and affordable to the child in the womb who the Lord knew before it was there.
Yeah.
It's not our place to mess with the Lord's will. I don't care how the conception occurred. People can argue about that and have exception about condition. It happened. It's not the child's fault. The child should not be killed for that.